Hello guys, welcome to my channel Integrite Interiors. Myself Sunil Malla, I am an interior designer. Today we will talk about bed placement in a bedroom. Also we will know about do's and don'ts during the placement of a bed in a bedroom. So let's begin with do these things for a placement of a bed. So let's start with the first point. Use light calming colors in a bedroom. Second point, place the bed diagonally opposite of the entrance. And third point, place item stores in a improve your life. And fourth point, only hang a mirrors where reflection cannot laying down to avoid sleep disruption. We also look for do not do these things at the time of place a bed in a bedroom. First point, do not place the bed directly across from the entryway. Second, don't use the bedroom as a workshop or jeep. Third, do not hang a mirror above the bed. So you can see 6 types of a bed placement in this image. We will go through one by one. A. Those will have a door, do not place a bed on same wall because someone goes out from the room on that time, he will close the door. During the closing time of door, creates a noise and vibration in a wall, so you can disturb from that. So let's come to the B. In option B, you can see the bed is placed in front of door. That kinds of a placement, we can't get a privacy when door is open. Always be careful and do not place a bed exact at the entrance of the bedroom. And one thing, bed is stick to the wall horizontally. Never place bed like this because if someone is sleep on that side, he can't get down from a bed properly. So let's see. We can see bed is a place vertically opposite side to the door. In option C, in left side is kept 2 feet space for come and go to a bed. Always keep a space to both sides for a movement. D. Always place a bed diagonally on a opposite side of the wall or a parallel to same wall. If someone coming in a bedroom, you can see that person from a bed. It is also create a privacy in a bedroom. And also see the both side of side table, there is a left space of 2 feet from the wall. From this space you can easily get down and up to a bed. So look at to the option E. Option E is also good and convenient. Also refer option D for this. And so what is the F? Never place a bed in a corner in cross, it is a create a negative space. You see in a corner dust will collect automatically. It is not maintainable and avoid these types of a placement from bedroom and convert your place into a positive space. If you are happy with your design, it is good for your mental health also. Look at two Vastu Shastra tip. First point, according to Vastu, the head of your bed should be towards the east or south. While the bed is guest room, can be facing west. If the bed is of wooden, then it is even better. Metal beds produce negative force. Second point, apart from this, the bedroom that is in the north is considered lucky for job or business opportunities. Similarly, having a bedroom in the east direction will sharpen their intelligence and help to progress in their studies.